Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to teach you how you can safely remove the checkout fields and the billing details from WooCommerce without breaking your site. So let's get started. By default, your WooCommerce checkout page will contain all of these checkout fields under billing details. If you are selling digital products, then you probably don't need these fields here. Company name, phone number, country, address, suburb, state, or postcode. I'm going to show you how to remove these in just a few minutes, but first, let's add a plugin so we can remove them safely without modifying your functions.php file, because by doing so, there's a chance that your website might break. Go to the admin panel. Scroll down to Plugins and click on Add New. In the search box, type My Custom Functions. Install the first plugin that comes up. The author should be Arthur. Once the plugin has been installed, activate it. Now, if you go to Appearance, you will notice that you have a Custom Functions menu. Click on it. Any code you enter into the plugin will run safely, and if you encounter any errors, you can simply remove the code from the plugin and your website will go back to how it was. Also, the custom code you add into the plugin will continue working no matter how many times you update or switch your theme. Now, the easiest way to remove the WooCommerce checkout fields is to copy and paste the code from my blog post. The URL for my blog post can be found in the description below, or you can simply just click the writing on the screen. Scroll down the page until you see this colorful code box. Copy all of the code inside the box and go to your custom functions plugin. Remove the text that says, enter your custom functions here, and paste the code you copied from my blog post. Click on the Save Changes button, and let's go take a look at the checkout page. This is the current checkout page. I'm now going to refresh it. As you can see, all of the WooCommerce checkout fields have now been removed. If we go back and remove the code, all of the checkout fields will come back. I'm just going to refresh the page. And there we go, they're back. Now I'm going to show you how to only display specific fields. I'm going to paste the code back into the plugin. If you take a close look at each line of code, you will notice that it represents a specific field. For example, this line here is linked to the first name. This line here is linked to the last name. And this here is linked to the email. In order to display these fields on the checkout page, we will need to remove these lines from the plugin. So let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so I'm now going to save the changes and refresh the checkout page. And voila, there are now only 3 checkout fields being displayed. If you would like to display any other fields, simply go back to the plugin and remove the line of code that represents that specific field. And that's all there is to it. Simple, fast, and safe.